So hello guys, good day. I will show you how to fix this Sony Vaio laptop series VPCEE31FX. This is a 10-year-old laptop and I think there's a problem with the battery or BIOS, but you can still use it. So if your power is still working and you hear your hard drive is still working, there's a big possibility that you can open this one. So I will show you how to do it. Just press shift F8 simultaneously plus the power button. Okay, so now it basically opens. See, just press after that, press F2, then Windows 7. Now it's working just by pressing F2, just pressing shift plus F8 and power button all the time. Thank you.